Hello, my name is Manisha from Ananda Permaculture Farm. Now, there's a popular saying that the reason humanity is alive is because of the top 6 inches of our soil and the presence of bees. Together, they help us produce food which we can eat. Bees are extremely important in a permaculture farm. Permaculture farm is actually a place where many species come together to create a highly productive and resilient ecosystem. Honeybees play their role by helping us with pollination and, of course, also giving us honey. But to my mind, the most important role is the things that you can learn from these bees. Now, the bees that we have here were introduced about a year ago, and since then I have trained myself to be a beekeeper. And I'm fascinated by how intelligent and intuitive this species is. Did you know that one honeybee does not even produce 1 teaspoon of honey in its lifetime? Yet it works tirelessly to bring that honey to the box. Did you know that all the bees have assigned roles to them? Some do housekeeping, some are nurse bees which look after their young ones, and others who go and forage. In fact, some bees are also undertakers. They look after the disposal of the dead bees. There's the queen bee, whose job is to only lay eggs, and drones, who are the males, and their job is to simply mate with the queen bee, in the process of which they die. So it's a very fascinating social structure here, and end up doing so many magical things in this ecosystem, which creates a lot of productivity for us. So, if you don't already have honeybees on your farm, I would highly urge you to get yourself a bee box and get started to do beekeeping. You can also keep bees in the city. As long as there is enough flowers for them to feed on, you can have a thriving bee colony in your neighborhood. So, train yourself to be a beekeeper. And take it from me that it's going to be one of the most exciting things you have ever done in your life. So I need to go now and I need to attend to my bees. So I'm going to put on my suit and see what's happening in their colony. But I hope you enjoyed this video and I left you with a thought or two. Take care. Bye-bye.